Time for action has arrived. You should not waste a day. No lame excuses do you contrive, nor tolerate delay.
It talks like I'm on holiday, Cat. Wandering about having a bit of fun. The Oracle's an idiot. Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
You, bizarre creature. I was beginning to like you.
Like me or don't, but believe me, the Jabberwock must be eliminated. Now, blow open the gates and confront the Queen.
I don't have the final piece of the staff. Without his eye, how can it be done?
I don't know, but you must. The situation is urgent.
What good are you to me? I'm supposed to attack this ferocious creature, but I'm not even sure this is my fight.
It's no one else's, Alice. Only you can save yourself.
Save myself? From death, is that it? Is that why I've come here? I'm not afraid to die. At times I've welcomed death.
Not death.
What then? A fate worse than death? I'm not stupid. Don't make me think you are.
Think what you will, but know this. You withdrew from your world after the fire because you could not bear your terrible loss. When you answered Rabbit's call, you began to emerge from your tragedy. Stay on this path, Alice. Save yourself, and you will save Wonderland. You will restore us all.
What I've been feeling, I am beginning to understand. I broke this world, and only I can repair it.
Go well, Alice. The Jabberwock waits. With Griffin as your partner, you have reason to hope for success. He's the strongest among us.
this. Have you never heard that punctuality is a virtue?
You and my dentist's assistant have much in common.
You're habitually late, aren't you? Between your dim-witted daydreaming and your preen vanity, the hours just fly by. There's barely time for anything else.
That the best you can do? Pearl's second-rate insults, they don't hurt.
Your family was expecting you to come to them, weren't they? Perhaps they thought you might warn them of the danger, being close to the source as you were. But they waited in vain, didn't they? And died for their trouble.
We were all asleep. It was an accident.
You selfish, misbegotten, and unnatural child! You smelled the smoke, but you were in dreamland taking tea with your friends. You couldn't be bothered. Your room was protected and spared, while your family upstairs roasted in an inferno of incredible horror.
The eye staff is yours. The troops are gathered. Everything is ready. I'll deal with the Jabberwock. You are our champion. Lead us to victory in Queensland.